chosen undead and besieged. Succeed, Lord Wolf. A great and arduous test of mental may, it shall be. Without fire, all shall be a frigid and frightful dark.
What's this covenant? What kind of covenant is it? Princess Guard. Nah, I'm fine.
Now thou shalt go forth, chosen undead. May thou be one who will suffer forevermore.
Okay. Anything over here? Nope, nope. So now what? Well, I can warp between bonfires so I can get the fuck out of here. But now what? Damn, we did some damage down there. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. What do I do now? I guess I'll just hit warp. And I can go to the Sunlight Altar in Orlando, Firelink Shrine. Well, I do have something to do at Firelink Shrine, so. Dark Moon Tomb, Depths, Undead Parish. I have to go restore the Firelink Shrine, so might as well head there. I did get her soul. Oh! Oh, yeah, yeah. Sup?
Well, fancy meeting you here. You did much for me up above. I am grateful. You know, I was thinking the day, the old problem. Was that your doing? Yes, I knew it. It seemed like an unlikely coincidence. Well, am I fortunate? This Light of Katarina. Thanks me sincerely. Please, take this as a token of my gratitude.
Miracle emit force.
There you are. I'll be heading down below shortly. There's nothing worthwhile up above. No worries. Venturing is my life. I'm prepared for the worst.
Okay.
There you are. I'll be heading down below shortly. Nothing worthwhile up. No worries.
So what's this emit force crap? Well, I can't find out until I light the bonfire. Didn't I get this chick's soul or whatever? Examine, return firekeeper soul, yes. Okay.
Thank you.
What?
I'm Anastasia of Astora. Now I can continue my duty as a keeper. But I only hope that my impure tongue does not offend.
Okay.
Forgive me. I am impure. My tongue never intended for restoration. Please, if you have any heart, leave me be.
Why?
Forgive, I am impure. Please, leave, I wish.
Okay. That's kind of weird, but whatever. Now I can see what that magic you gave me was. Emit force. What's this thing do? Outland, emit shockwave. Considered an alternate branching of force, emits an expanding shockwave orb. I'll give it a shot. Okay, what else do I got around here? I accidentally killed that guy when I was playing around like an idiot. We still have big old ugly. We have those two down there. He's probably so worried about the whatever check.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sometimes I lose.
Jeez, I have a lot of items. Let's go back to the Chaos Blade, probably. Anyone else have anything to say to me?
Oh, hello. I appreciate the attention, but you really should speak to Master. That will serve. Have you spoken to Master Lo? He is an accomplice.
Okay, you've said that, like, all the time before.
Goodbye, then. Do stay.
Sup?
Hello there. Glad to see you alive.
That's it? Okay.
Oh, hello there. I'm pleased to see you safe. As always, if you provide the material.
Yep, I want you to actually get my pyroflame to the max, since I've been told to do that. Holy crap, that has a lot.
The pyromancer's flame is...
Okay, you've already told me that before. Thank you.
Goodbye then. Come back.
Oh, well, as always.
I was told to finish it, leveling it up, so I'll get as high as I can. Okay.
Goodbye then.
What else we got? We got this dude. I hate listening to you. What else is there to do? Well, actually. Let me go and test this on a skeleton. Oh, that's pretty neat. Be wary of skeletons. No duh. Oh, that one just got obliterated. This blade still takes my own blood to use, which kind of sucks. Probably need to find a new weapon, even if I put a lot of stuff into it. Should I talk to you? Sure.
Heavens. You have done it. You have retrieved the Lord Vessel after 1,000 years. It is you. It is really you. Forgive me. I really should calm down. Now, let us take that vessel on a journey. I assume that you are ready. Now, be still.
No, what? What are you doing? What? I'm pretty sure I didn't just die, but what?
This is the Firelink Chamber for the successor of Lord Gwyn. Now, place the Lord Vessel on the altar.
Well, if I don't want to.
What is it? Place the Lord Vessel on the altar. No reason for pause at this point.
Fine, I guess I'm forced to. Whatever. first one was. I know where that one is. That looks very familiar to one in Demon Souls. So what? Am I supposed to come back here later after going past all those? What happens if I offer souls to Lord Vessel? No Lord souls to offer. Okay. So now what, buddy? What are all those behind you?
Very well. As King Seeker, I shall now instruct you, the Lord's successor, in your next task. To achieve your fate, fill the vessel with powerful souls, commensurate to the great soul of Gwyn. Scarce few possess such brilliant souls. Brave Lord Nito, the Witch of Izalith, the four kings of New Londo, who inherited the shards of Gwyn's soul, and Lord Gwyn's former confidant, Seath the Scaler. All of their souls are required to satiate the Lord Vessel.
So, four bosses.
Are you ready? Then we shall return. Stay still for a moment.
Why don't you need to put me in your mouth? So disgusting. Okay. So, four bosses I have to go kill. I have no clue where they are. Can I talk to you?
I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent?
I think my friends told me to feed you. None of the coins. I think it was coins. Yep, it's coins. 5,000 for those, whatever. Okay.
The beings who possess these souls have outlived their usefulness, or have chosen the path of the wicked. As the primordial serpent, I implore you to defeat them and claim their souls. Let there be no guilt. Let there be no vacillation. Farewell, chosen undead. I remain here and await thee.
Whatever.
Oh, I'm sorry. Sometimes I...
So... Now where to? There's gotta be a reason for standing up here. The crow is still up there. Do you do anything, Mr. Crow? There's something around up there, isn't there? Maybe I just go to the front of the crow? No? That crow does something else. Come on. If it just stands there the whole time, doing nothing for the rest of its life. Oh. Hello, corpse. Nice to know there's a corpse there. Let me explore this place more, since I know I haven't gotten everything. Make that jump? No, that'd be dumb. I remember going down here before. Oh yeah, isn't that? Okay, do I have enough for that? That blacksmith sells something. I think it goes in the forest. That's... I know I have to go deeper into the catacombs. There's one place to go that I need to go to. I did just open that orange door up in Anor Londo. I mean, not Anor Londo. What the? You just died. Okay. He wants me to go to old Anor Londo or whatever. The Anor Londo down below. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing down there. Since I've gone down there once before. Not on this character yet, though. What else? He wants me to go down there. I need to go through the catacombs. I'm guessing Nito's somewhere down there. Fed this fire a lot. I think I've only fed two fires to the maximum so far. All right, man.
Well, hello again. You seem to be don't need anything.
No, I think you have something I want. Crest of Atorius. Crest opens sealed door in the heart of the forest. Okay. We'll go check this out then.
Get yourself killed. Neither of us want to see you go hollow.
Yeah, you say the same things. Still. Alright. This blade's gonna kill me one day. Mitches. Wait, if I'm allowed to... What bonfires am I allowed to warp to? Okay, not all of them. That makes sense. But, geez. I forgot I could warp. Okay, let's get all prepared. I forgot that I don't want to die with all my humanity. I want to at least spend it somewhere. I can use it. I guess I'll just kindle this flame up. I should have done that to the main bonfire. Okay, that's max kindling. Get rid of this. I guess I'll get that out. Okay. Here we are. Don't even know where this place is. I'm pretty sure this isn't one of the places I'm supposed to be going. That frame rate went down a bit. Oh. Oh, crap. Someone just invaded me. Praise the sun. I'm gonna die. What kind of sword is that? I don't trust it. Oh, it's the Drake sword. We both had the same helmet. Oh, crap. Is he using a katana too? Yeah, he is! Come on. Didn't see that coming, did you? Second time I've won, though. I'm sorry I had to spam R1, man, but R2 sucks with this weapon. Whoever I just killed. I feel bad for spamming it, but the R2 sucks with the katanas. Not that useful. That's another guy that's trying to probably kill me. They're hard to see. There's another one. Oh, he's starting to move. Where is he going? Oh. Okay, that was some weird pathing you had. Lovely, another dark. Again? He evaded me again? Really? Why did he have to invade me again? Nope. What? Okay. I think he's new, just like me. There. Wait, what? I heard the bleeding noise, why is he not bleeding? Okay, that hit him directly, but I know it's just... Why is he not taking damage when I'm hitting him? Come on!
User entered your channel.
Oh crap, I forgot to move to the live stream channel. Fuck.
User disconnected from your channel.
There we go. Now I can move to the live stream channel.
Channel switched.
Got to do that, because I am a derp. There we go.